Missing conversation with the God who showed compassion.